So last year was my first year at NVIDIA Day. I remember going to the Neural Networks and Deep Learning Conference hosted by NVIDIA. It was the first time I really learned anything concrete about neural networks. We each had a model of the TX2 to run sort of pre-made program on that just to see how neural networks worked, how image recognition worked with neural networks. It was really exciting just to see how big of a thing VR has come. Now I'm hearing all sorts of things about how it can make video game experiences deeper, it can help people with PTSD, it has all these uses that people hadn't thought about.
In 2017 especially, the Jetson was crucial to our success on the field. We used it to align ourselves to the target and deliver very fast response times, allowing us to complete our 40 kPa auto. So that year we were finalists at the world championship level, and we actually had the only working vision system on Einstein, which allowed us to be very competitive.